BTS are performing on Saturday Night Live next month. They're set for the April 13th episode, hosted by Emma Stone. On April 12th, the day before their SNL debut, BTS will release their new album, Map of the Soul, Persona. It's the follow-up to 2018, Love Yourself Tear, and Love Yourself Answer. The K-pop group will play North American concerts in May. SNL is a highly coveted stage for any performer, with the ability to bring an artist to new heights of their career. A pre-fame Adele, performing on a late 2008 episode, went on to the highest-rated episode in 14 years, and sent her 19th album to new highs on the charts. This blockbuster K-pop boy band was recently in New York for the United Nations Youth 2030 event to launch Generation Unlimited, a UNICEF initiative that aims to ensure that every young person is in education, learning, training, or employment by 2030. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more amazing videos.